Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Woo! We got bags. There was one bag that we did hurry up and get everything out of it because we could smell the laundry detergent. And we got everything out before it got all over everything. I don't know if that has a crack in it or what, but we got some more bags to go through. Let's go, Tim.
Oh, hey, my day to go through them, huh? Okay. I have not had a very good day today, but we won't discuss that too much.
But this is going to make it better.
I think it will. I'm trying to salvage a bag or two so we can put the garbage in.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's garbage.
I think it sucked me out.
Well, there was just so many bags, guys, that he grabbed them. And we'll yeah,
check,
that one
sure.
is garbage.
That was really good in there, though.
I know. The laundry stuff smells amazing.
They were cleaning something. Something spilled, evidently. Okay. Oh, this one's kind of heavy.
Oh, there's stuff leaking out of that one, too.
Is there really?
See the blue?
Oh, shoot.
Laundry That's soap would be soap nice. There.
Yep, there's a hole right there coming out.
Yep. So the lid is broken on that. Here's a bag of chips.
Open.
The chips are open too. What are they starting to do? Open everything so you can't save it?
Yeah, it's all garbage in here.
Wow.
It didn't work or whatever.
Yeah. And this is open too.
Oh, yeah.
So.
All right.
Wow. Okay.
We will straighten into another store. I got another store in mind.
You do?
Let's see what happens. Yeah, we're going to go maybe tonight or tomorrow night. We'll see. Tonight's not real good.
We've been up. He's been up since 2:30 in the morning. We had to take my son to the airport. She's up by the garage.
Well, we're not salvaging this garbage bag. Oh, man.
More garbage. Oh my gosh. Well, guys.
Look at all these.
This is what happens. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Oh, wow. Like the cleaner, they dumped it out or used it or something. Well, we've got three more bags.
The dumpster was full of bugs. They dumped everything into the dumpster and then threw the bags in.
I don't know.
And if that's the case, we just stay away for a little while and let them get.
Yeah, but there's other people going
again.
There.
This is garbage.
Yeah, there's a lot of other people going. We've been noticing that the bags are ripped open. Well, so far, this is all we got.
Bags are ripped open like this bag.
Yeah, somebody had already gone through this.
Half drink bottle of soda. That's
Wow. Well, there's one more bag. I'm really praying that there's something good.
Hey, guys. Just so you know, if you like us and you like what you see, you want to subscribe, that'd be great. Share, like, all that good kind of stuff.
Yeah,
it
we're...
Helps us out. Leave some comments down below.
Yep, we've reached our hours, and now we need to reach our subscribers, and we're about 240 away. Again, boy, we really got psyched out today.
The thing we have to remember, though, is this store just did a remodel. So we are going to get some stuff, but a lot of the stuff we're going to get is going to be broken stuff right now.
Yeah.
Because they'll just be throwing stuff away that gets broke during shipment or that they break or customers break. So the little bit of stuff that we do find is cool. It's fun trying to find stuff. And hey, you know, a little bit of laundry stuff. I mean, look at the alarm clock is in the box. Okay. We'll probably throw those away. This here's kids' coconut kiss instant dry.
Antiperspirant.
That
I'll use
like
it or I'll put it in the blessing
box.
This is
just missing the top.
Yeah.
So there's a few things. I mean, you know,
it's better than nothing. You never
know.
Guess what? We got bags. Look at this rake. He just unfolded it.
There is nothing wrong with it. It folds up.
How nice is that? $6. Wow, adjustable rake. Brand new. All right.
Nothing wrong with that rig.
Let's get some bags, babe. Come on.
Hold on. Look at this.
Look at how cute those pots are. What is that? What is it labeled as?
Decorative
storage. $14. $14.
Nothing wrong with that.
No.
There's two pots. They're the same. $6.50, I think.
Yeah. Yep.
There's nothing wrong. I mean, they're not cracked or anything. That's amazing. But guys, the best part is, look at all these bags. Woo!
Get one.
We're getting one.
Oh my gosh.
Stuff's pouring out of it almost. Here, we'll pull this out.
Look at it. Oh my gosh.
Today, a $5 cup. Yeah, I got a boo-boo. I cut myself yesterday, today. It's been horrible.
He's had a bad couple of days. Fell in his chair. Fell in a hole. Been awful. Oh my goodness.
Look at that. We love these things.
Yeah, $3.
Look at this.
Oh, some kitchen towels.
Seriously, what's wrong with them?
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Food storage container. Oh, that wind is chilly, babe.
Look, I don't need inspiration quote. I need coffee. There's nothing wrong with it.
What's the price tag on that?
$5 these are.
$5, $10, $16, $17, $18, $23. The rake was what?
The rake, I think, is six. There's a pillow.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
$8. And seriously, there's nothing wrong with this pillow. Where's AJ go? AJ!
I don't know, yeah.
Come here.
She's in the house. I think I hear her feet.
There's
something on that pillow. I don't know if you got it on there. Or...
Well, maybe I did. It'll come off.
But there's another pillow.
$8.
I was trying to add, but I'm not good at math. Little garden stake. Nice.
And guess what?
More cups.
$3.
That has flamingos on it.
One with Hello Summer. $3.
And pineapples all over it.
$4. Serving tray.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Six pack of washcloths. $5. Comfort Bay. There's nothing wrong with them.
Nope. There isn't.
This is crazy. Be happy.
Be happy signs.
$2 a piece.
Wow.
$2, another one. This one says, you got this. This is a vinyl tablecloth for $1. We could have a party, honey.
Yeah.
$6 for a shower liner.
Nice.
And then we have a fabric tablecloth for $8.
Nice.
And we have another one for $4.
Nice.
And then we have fly swatters. Boy, those are big ones.
Yeah, they are.
$1 for $3.
Wow.
We know where those are.
Oh, I'm so glad we left the house when we did. Look at that, a brand new bath towel.
$4, $5.
Why? Why?
Here are
table runners.
Two table runners, $7 a piece.
This is crazy.
There's another coffee cup for $5. Holy smokes. $1. That's kindest grow. All kinds of. There's some pot holder for $1. $1.
Wow.
Clorox treated with mildew PV shower curtain liner. $8 a piece.
Wow.
Got some starter pots for $1. Got some more of those Clorox things. $8.
Wow.
I think there's a good $100 in that bag. Probably $100 and a half. There's $5 for a storage tote. 9-pocket. Like you could take on vacation or something.
Yeah.
And that's an empty bag.
Wow.
Holy smokes.
That is crazy. My turn, or are you doing that one?
Well, let me. You can do it if you want. I don't care. That's fine. Why don't we take turns?
Okay.
I'll untie it for you, though, because I know your fingernails. I think I will.
Hey guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you like what you're seeing, please share us out. We're really trying to grow. We just need subscribers.
Subscribe. Yep. Here she goes.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. You gotta be kidding me.
She got the good
one. That bowl has a chip in it. But there's a little, here's some lemon things. But, yeah, this has a chip right there. We've got brushes, another little red, white, and blue thing, an open package of Werther's. But look at all the dish scrubbers. We'll definitely, a lot of this stuff we'll take to the blessing boxes. I know it's supposed to be food, but my goodness. Squeeze the day.
I think folks can use anything they can get to help them out.
We got a whole bunch of plastic table covers. There's a whole pile of them.
I mean, look at this pile, folks. This is crazy.
Another brush. Some snack cheese. They tend to get rid of that a lot. Oh, my gosh. There is a whole bunch of yellow ones. There's another brush.
We could really have a party.
Yeah, we could have a party, but I'm not having a party.
I know.
Parties are a lot of work. Another scrub brush. Some little red, white, and
those
blue.
Those are those things that go with the solar sun.
Yeah, in the sun, yeah. There's a whole bunch of those. There's another one. Hold on, there's more, folks. There's more. We got an open bag of candy bars. Somebody must have stole them, so they threw them away. We got light bulbs.
Wow.
Another scrubby thing. There's a little candy bar. Oh, the Whoppers just went everywhere.
I guess the box was open.
Yeah. I'm going to get these because I don't want them melting all over the truck. Oh, that went down through there. We have a box of spaghetti. It's just crushed. It's not open.
I don't think it's expired by no means.
Let me see. Oh, here we go. 8/31/2022.
There you go, folks. That's a 2-pound box, too, isn't it?
We've got, I'm going to guess that this is a set of sheets. So, probably bless somebody with that. And here's another one of these. And the rest of this is just papers and Whoppers.
Whoppers.
I think I'm going to do this. Dump it inside like this.
All right.
So that we can maybe use the bag to put stuff back in to take to the blessing box.
Isn't that just crazy, folks? And we're not even done. Yeah. We still got bags.
Yeah, we got more bags. All right. Your turn, Tim.
Okay.
I'm trying to get these out of here and it's not working. I'm sorry.
You're fine. You'll have to edit.
Yeah, I can always edit stuff out. Okay.
I tried to keep my fingers out.
There's a clean bag. Yeah, he's bad at putting his fingers in front of the thing. All right. Here we go with another one.
They really tie these things in knots. And, I mean, look at that.
I would probably just rip the strings, hon. We need to start bringing scissors out. That's what we need to do.
It would make it a lot easier.
All right, let me go grab scissors.
We're back. Here we go. Look at that container. I don't see a lid, though. But that's a nice container. Hefty. What is this? Air conditioner window unit seal. Wonder what those sell for. I'm just going to a couple bucks anyhow. Well, yeah, but we have another one. Oh, my goodness. Look at all this. Organic chives.
Ah, you can grow your own little garden in the house.
Yep.
Actually, wouldn't mind doing that.
Here you go, honey. I'll give you some flowers.
Those are plastic and ugly.
Price is $10.
That's crazy. Are we looking for AJ?
Yeah.
Set of lights.
$5. AJ. She's
Ed's
over there.
He is?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
more of these. Oregano and chives. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, those are nice.
Talk about some shelf brackets.
Well, those are for hanging plants.
Plant hangers? Okay, that's cool. I don't know. I hang them up. When she says hang them up, I hang them up. Here's the pot starter.
Nice.
A notebook.
Nice.
Brand new notebook. And then we got a mini garden furniture.
Aw. Yeah, she's right there eating a bone.
And that is the end of that bag. So I will get you another one.
My turn.
How about this one?
My turn. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my, guys, look at all of this. This is crazy.
We were talking yesterday and we didn't think after getting all the garbage we got.
I was gonna.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. After getting all the garbage we got, we thought, well, we might not be getting any good bags for a little while because it being.
Oh, we dropped the phone, guys.
Sorry. Sorry.
Look at this.
Is that okay or is that upside down, babe?
What do you mean?
I dropped it. I didn't know if I had upside right or upside down.
Well, why are you holding it that way? You're recording you.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, guys, I'm sorry. We've got, these are like outdoor
cushions.
Holy
smokes. Look at that.
Outdoor pillows.
Wow, they're pretty.
They're beautiful. Look at how nice. Wow. Those are beautiful.
I mean, the back of the truck is getting fuller and fuller. It's crazy.
We've got a little basket thing. And the laundry is looking at me dirty again. I don't know. I think these kind of things are laundry rooms sorting life out one load at a time. Isn't that the truth?
Wow.
But there's another one. Okay, that wasn't, it was a fun bag, but it wasn't a lot to go through. This is just garbage. I can already tell. Yep, it's all papers and receipts and plastic and more.
Well, I wasn't sure. Here, I'll grab another one for you. Oh, I got a bunch of push tags fell out of something.
I don't know. I think this might be.
Well, they all can't be winners.
No, they can't all be winners. But, man, we got a lot of stuff here to bless people with. We've got cardboard and paper bags. Yeah, this is all
okay.
Just garbage.
Hold that for a
second. All right, he's got a, it's pretty heavy, guys, so he's got to lift it up. Oh, goodness. Is it that heavy?
Pick it up. I about fell in the dumpster when I pulled it up.
Wow. Well, you could definitely tell that there's stuff in here because I see a straw sticking out. Look at this. Containers. Now, there's only two lids there. Maybe the lids will be in here. We're going to see. Something smells really good. We have a 8-piece prep bowl set. Looks like everything is there. Oh my gosh. We got a cup. Another one of these 8-piece bowl
sets. Those got $6 price tags on them.
Yeah, these have $1.50 on them. Here's a sweet summer. That's cute. $3. Oh, look. $3. We have an empty bag or a box. Oh, here's a, like a bowl with strawberries. That's cute. Oh my gosh. Here's another bowl set. Another bowl set.
Oh my goodness.
Back here.
Yeah, really. We're running out of room here. Tailgate's
getting
full.
There's more toilet brushes. We have found so many toilet brushes.
And they're brand new. So
there's nothing wrong with them. Wow. We have some wee dip bowls.
Wow.
We have a red, white, and blue striped bowl. All these are cute. Let's eat. Dollar bowls. We have when I dip bowls.
Wow.
Smells something in here. Oh, these smell really good. I actually put some
dry,
of these.
Wash, dry, fold, repeat. Air pressure. That's cool.
They're just an air. But they smell good. So good. Okay, here's a cup, but you can see the edge is broke. I'm going to throw that down there. Oh, this is why it's so heavy. Look at all the plates.
Something in there was all that glass stuff, too. Those bowls and stuff.
This is just, there's more, guys. I'm not done. Another glass bowl. Oh, this is nice.
Yes, it is.
It has, like, the closable. That might be something that I might keep for myself. And this has DIY stickers included. And the stickers are in there.
That's what that other cup was. It had the broken lid.
So you could probably get the... Now, this is missing the lid. We're going to see. Like, that goes to something. Here's another strawberry bowl. Another one of these smelly... These are great. I love those. We have a Summer Vibes. Doesn't look like it's broke.
None of this really looks broke. I mean, only a few things so far.
We got some cute little...
Hang up things. Decorate a tree or something.
I don't know if I'll do my tree this year. Now this...
Goes to that.
Goes to this. And maybe I could take the straw...
And put it in with that one.
And put it with this one.
Good idea, baby.
There's a little lemon pillow.
Aw.
What else do we got? Oh, we got some really nice rollerball pens. Those are nice.
Yes, they are.
And that is it for that bag. I am going to take that straw off of there.
So, folks, as you can see...
Is there any more? What's that?
We have one more bag up there to grab. But look at the pile.
That's crazy.
It's crazy.
Maybe when we put everything in totes or whatever we're going to do. Oh, the straw is broke on this too.
Oh.
But I'll put the good lid on. I put the other stickers in.
This doesn't have a lot in it. Go ahead. I think it might be mostly,
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's garbage. Go ahead and show it.
Looks like garbage. There's something heavy in the bottom. I don't know what it is.
It's a bottle.
Oh, okay.
Dr. Pepper.
There you go.
But, yeah. Wow. Like, hello.
Hey, you got to understand, we just come from the flip house. That's what we do. And...
That's one of the things we do.
This is crazy.
Well, guys, I wish the blessing boxes... I guess we could stick a few little things in there like these, right?
I think those and maybe some cups you could put in. I mean...
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know. It's mostly for food, but if we get food, we donate it. But we get all this stuff here and...
If anybody saw something they want, let us know.
Something you want, something you need, something... Yep. Even for gifts, I mean, maybe we'll throw a couple mystery boxes together with some of this stuff.
And, that would be cool.
And... You know,
yeah,
move it along.
Well, guys, there's another one for you. Unbelievable. I know we don't show you actually getting it out of the dumpster, but we literally just drive across the street from the flip house. We go up to the dumpster. If there's stuff in there, we get out, we throw it in the back of the truck, and we go. So there it is. Waste in America.
Don't forget, folks, if you like what you see or like us,
go ahead.
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't.
Hey guys, guess what? We found some more bags.
Hooray, hooray, hooray. might be garbage. A couple of them felt like they were maybe just garbage.
This one here looks like it's probably garbage.
Yeah, they just were opening stuff and putting it out. Garbage. I know there's some, though, that don't have garbage in them.
You got a couple here, but
something has. Something's leaking.
Yeah. Oh, this one here is leaking milk.
That ain't milk.
Looks like it.
No, oh, it's detergent. Yeah, one felt like plush. Look at that. It's a pillow with a blanket. It's a shark. Is it milk or is it looks blue? It looks like it's detergent. Cleaner.
Bleach cleaner. Or
is that what's leaking?
Is it this one? Quick shine, which is leaking.
Yep, floor finish. Okay.
Oh well. Hey, oh wait, that's what's up there. I guess not. Might just be all that floor cleaner.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't set anything in that when you get it out.
Well, this one here looks like and feels like it's like trash. Look at that. All those packaging from opening stuff.
Well, I can't see. You're not. Okay.
It's all trash.
Oh, I know there's stuff in those. I know there is. I saw it. Sorry about the mess up on the recording here, guys.
Oh, what do we got here?
Stuff for planting seeds.
Oh, yes, we do. There's more.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that goes in there.
That's kind of cool.
Yep.
$5, anyhow. Is this the lid for the tote from yesterday?
You know what?
Sure does look like
sure it. Looks like it.
And we got more of these.
Oh, the window seal stuff.
And I think that be it.
I think that is the lid to the tote.
That's
and
it.
I know there's stuff in there. I saw it sticking out.
Let me grab the other bag. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Stick it out of there. Oh, this here's a heavy stuff.
Yeah.
My goodness. I'll do it over here. My hands are sore from laying floor. Oh my goodness, hey, I can be a scary dude.
Look at that.
Okay, I don't want to lay it in this stuff, so how about I lay that there?
Yep.
Alright, what is this?
So there's a mask. I love the idea that I saw fall leaves. I was like, oh my gosh! Fall stuff.
It is a oh, hey, there's a cross.
Nice.
Awesome. Oh, empty bottle.
But look at that garland. Look at that beautiful garland. What's wrong with it?
I don't know. There's some more pumpkin designs.
Yeah, look at that.
There's a
stocking.
Already, they're already getting rid of Christmas stuff. Crazy. Uh-oh, we found a lot of light and fit Greek caramel apple
yogurt,
okay. Which I understand that
another one.
There's some yogurt. There's some suave.
We'll use those
sheets.
If we have too many. We'll leave them in a blessing box.
Oh, look at this tank tops.
Tank tops. Yeah.
Size large. Look, oh my, hey, look at that. Comfort tagless t-shirt.
Tagless t-shirt, size large,
like
nice.
They open the packages, that's okay.
Yeah.
That's cool, okay. Oh my, look at all these little window decal thingies. I think that's what they are.
Gel clings, yeah, they're for on a window.
Gel clings. Okay, and I got a whole, I don't know what these are.
Those are like treat bags for like kids at school.
Oh, they are 15 count, and they're all coming
out.
Yeah,
they're all having a coming out party.
Then there's an open bag of Kit Kats.
Okay.
They're all in the wrappers. I got these here, whatever this here.
Mask.
Face mask. More of these here things. Oh, what is this?
Oh, tiki light. Light fluid stuff.
That's interesting. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, chicken broth. Oh, it's going to have a coming out party here.
Yeah.
Pure protein bar. I don't know. Hard to say. All right. Now I'm seeing some garbage in here, too.
Yeah. Urns in the way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Reaching down in there, seeing what I can get. Oh, it's empty. Somebody must have took it.
Probably.
Empty boxes, empty bags.
So, nothing else in there, huh?
I don't think so. Another one of these protein things.
Okay. Well,
that feels like that's about it.
I don't know. I kind of like the garland. I'll keep that. But some of the other stuff, I don't know. I'll give these to a kid.
That's about that, I guess.
That's about that. Hey, I don't think that's too bad.
Over for a dollar.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Oh, what's this? Wait a minute. Oh, that's been in there a little while.
Oh, yeah. Nasty bacon. Hey, I still think we did pretty good. Well, guys, we're probably going to put this video together and send it out so you can see it. I'm sure we're going to find more, and we'll make more videos when we find more. So everyone have a blessed day. We will see you soon.
See you soon, folks. Have a good one.